Archaeologists have announced the discovery of a 3,500-years-old ancient Egyptian city near Luxor in Egypt. The Egyptian expedition made the discovery whilst excavating an area between Ramesses III's temple at Medinet Habu and Amenhotep III's temple at Memnon in search of Tutankhamun's mortuary temple. The city dates from the period of Amenhotep III, also known as Amenhotep the Magnificent, the ninth pharaoh of the 18th dynasty, based on a large number of archaeological finds, such as rings, scarabs, colored pottery vessels, and mud bricks bearing seals of King Amenhotep III's cartouche. Excavations which first started in September 2020 have revealed several streets flanked by houses that extend all the way to Deir el-Medina, the village of artisans who worked on the tombs in the Valley of the Kings. Many of the houses have relatively intact walls, whilst the interior contains everyday tools and domestic items. Several districts have been identified, with a southern area being used for the storage and production of food items, a residential and administrative